He's spread himself right across the line. He's out of the goal mouth and gets the corner away. Radford pushed the ball too far. Clemence came off the line. Perhaps a fraction late starting, but when he got to it, he spread himself right across the line of the shot.
Summerby. Again, one of those well-flighted crosses. What a superb save by Clemence from Lee. Square this time. Lee. Good save again by Clemence. What a goalkeeper this man is.
Where Heinkes is as well. Here's Fiedeker. Well played by Clemence.
Now it's Clemence versus Heinkes. That was a supreme save by Clemence. The ball was beautifully struck, but Clemence got everything there. He threw himself across. One of the best penalty saves.
Case didn't get it right away. Rushdall, brilliant save!
Have a reply. Houston trying to get there. What a save! Brilliant save by Clemence from McElroy. It ran well. Here's Bowles. Easto. Bowles. McGee! Came off the keeper's legs. And Bowles has gone down in utter despair. So given straight to Nicol. He tries one and produces another fine save from Ray Clemence.
Right covered, Clemence at the far post. And a fine saving made to get down to the left upright from a very good shot indeed by Petrovic. Petrovic striking it round the wall, and that was a superb save by Clemence.
Ray Stewart poised. Oh, magnificent save by Ray Clemence. They all go to congratulate him. And he's kept the Football League Cup in Liverpool's hands.
Well, and finds Pashinou. And Clemence comes to meet him. Justin Pashinou getting away from Alan Kennedy there. And Clemence seeing the danger, having to make an important save.
Clemence forced a punch. That was a good hard corner, and they're still in trouble. Nets! Good save! Cross this time. Hughes, he hasn't got it clear. Marvellous save by Clemence from point blank range.
And then they've got a man in the inside left position who is Fiedeker. Goalkeeper meeting, good save by Ray Clemence. Now, will that prove to be the turning point?